the 17th of May, 2024. Super Bowl star homemaker speech sparks backlash. Harrison Butker also attacked degenerate cultural values and the tyranny of diversity, equity and inclusion.